叫吗?
My daddy's younger brother is my uncle. My daddy's elder brother is also my uncle.
中文可不一样，爸爸是你的伯伯，爸爸的弟弟是你的叔叔。中文真是太复杂了。我们幼儿园的小朋友都会说这些名字，你为什么不会呢？
幼儿园的小朋友会说，我才不相信呢。那你就好好听一听吧。Let's
enjoy Chinese poems by XinXing kindergartners. Names of the family members.